Okay, this is my latest rice pond project. And I had covered the flooded area with grass last fall. It was such a dry year last fall that the flooding was not as extensive as it usually is. And so now I have this area that's newly flooded this spring. I have a lot of grass left to cut, so I am cutting and covering that newly flooded area, as you can see here. So in just a moment I'm going to take this wheelbarrow load and cover this area and expand my rice paddy for next year.